5 seconds on the shot clock for Wichita State.
So they didn't.